Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?